Wake up, Steve.
We're still alive.
Thanks.
Plane's trashed. Well, let's split up and find another way off this oversized freezer.
Right.
Okay, let's do it. It looks like there's an Australian observation base about 7 miles away from here. That should be our target.
Then if we can break through the wall with that digging vehicle, we might have a chance.
Okay, let's do it!
Steve, watch out!
No! It's toxic gas!
Come on!
It's all my fault.
Don't say that. Listen to me. We'll escape from here. Together. Come on. We've got to shut off the gas. If we split up, we'll have a better chance of stopping it.
Okay.
Steve! Don't forget. We'll get out of here. Together. We're safe now. Think again, Claire.
I shall enjoy watching you shriek in agony.
Not this time!
You came!
What was that?
Are you ready? I'm gonna bust through that wall!
Go for it!
Right. Claire, maybe we can escape through there.
Come on, let's go.
Claire, come on! Finally, we can get out of this insane place! Hurry up! Go, go, go!
Okay, let's go!
Come on, let's go! What, are you scared?
Hold on. I'll waste that monster and come back.
Claire, forget about me. Run!
Are you all right?
Claire! You're alive! I'm sorry. I failed you.
Don't worry about it. Let's go.
I swear I'll protect you next time, Claire.
We did it! We're finally out!
Look! There's a snowmobile over there!
Perfect! We'll be able to ride right over to the Australian base with this!
Yeah! Let's go!
Don't forget about this, Claire. Alexia!
Yeah.
Cassia, you're finally awake. Alexia.